Hi everyone, I hope you're good. Today on Miss Bill's Storytime is part of hashtag Just Read June Half Term. As our last story for this week, we have got the book I Love You Just The Way You Are. Now this is a beautiful book and I am so excited to be sharing it with you. Are we ready? Let's go. Each morning when I wake you up, you're grumpy as can be. But you're my dreamy dozer, and that's alright with me. When you're feeling nervous, you sometimes try to hide. But I love you, timid tortoise, and I'm always by your side. Even though you're tiny, you're the bravest mouse I know. I love you, little lion heart. It's great to watch you grow. You always make a lot of mess each time you eat and play. Although you are a mucky pup, I love you anyway. Just like a trumpet loudly and stomp and stamp all day. You are a noisy elephant, but I love you that way. You scramble and you scurry, you clamber and you climb. You're my cheeky monkey and I love you all the time. Whenever we go swimming, you're the splashiest by far. You're my happy hippo and I love how fun you are. Sometimes you don't want to wash and give a giant roar. Even when you're stubborn, every day I love you more. When you're in a prickly mood, you curl up in a ball. But you're my spiky hedgehog and I love you most of all. Whether you're red and angry or feeling down and blue, I see all your true colours and the beauty inside of you. So remember, in the universe, you are my brightest star. And no matter what you say or do, I love you as you are. Ooh, have I missed a page? Let's have a look. Don't think I have. No, we haven't. Just a beautiful end page. I hope you all really enjoyed that story. And that is the last story as part of our hashtag Just Read June. However, I will try and get some more stories up as soon as possible and I will try to get them up so we have at least one story a week, even if we don't manage to have first story Friday, we read on Wednesday and share a story Sunday. Sorry guys, my mind went blank then. I hope everybody has had a lovely half term and I will see you for another story very, very soon. Please remember, like, share, comment, subscribe on the YouTube page, please, and let me know what you have thought of this week. I will see you all very soon. See you later. Bye.